New for 2016, the spinner disc is all made out of 304 stainless steel, so no corrosion issues at all.
Has there been a corrosion issue with some of the units in the past with that for the 2015s?
Yes. Yeah. New for actually 2014, we started powder coating our units, so nothing's liquid painted anymore. Our powder coater offers us 200 color choices, so we can paint the unit any color you wish.
But for that, you always have to get your orders in early.
But for that, you always have to get your orders in early.